1,000 days without passing a budget. 1,000 days, as for numbers we'll fudge it. 1,000 days, don't you dare try and judge it. Life's great, we've all been okay for 1,000 days.
Through the green and grassy meadows of the good old USA, we send spending bills, gives us all a chill when Obama signs his name. And the spending's super special, it's by the seat of our pants. That's bigger than our free country's GDP, and there's no reduction plan. And as long as our Senate's under Democrat control, then we'll never have to be responsible.
1,000 days without passing a budget. 1,000 days, ask for numbers, we'll fudge it. 1,000 days, don't you dare try and judge it. Life's great, we've all been okay for 1,000 days. Republicans, how they're shilling for the rich again. How they're killing all the kids again with their balanced budget amendment. Don't they know the key to prosperity is never planning where we will put all this tax money? 1,000 days without passing a budget. 1,000 days, as for numbers will fudge it. 1,000 days,
don't you dare try and judge it.
Stay in Guantanamo Bay for 1,000 days.